breaking news. Shehu Sani gave reasons why angry Enugu youth reportedly looking for Father Mbaka. Nigeria as a country is now in a total confusion with the happenings in the country. For some time now, Nigerians have decided to go and protest against ENSAS in the country. We have seen a lot of youth protesting, campaigning, and reacting to the operation of Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SAS, in the country. And it is very important to know that our youth are tired with the system of Nigerian government. That is why they are fighting and demanding for freedom and rights as citizens. Friends, from the ongoing protests in the country, many have lost their lives while some have injured. And again, our security men are also attacking and shooting the protesters in different places. This caused the protesters to be reacting in different manner, to an extent of destroying people's properties and even attacking some individuals as well. It is online with the above statement. Nigerian youth are reacting to different ways, in different ways, according to my findings. Senator Shehu Sani took to his official Twitter page and raised a question that got a lot of reactions from the people. He asked, "Why are angry youths angry and looking for Reverend Father Mbaka? Personally, I am confused about the question, and I don't really know why they are looking for Father Mbaka. For what reason? Don't know. It seems that there is something that no one can exactly tell. But from the reactions of people, some said that because he is in support of the present government, an advocate of President Muhammadu Buhari in Enugu. See some comments below from Nigerian citizens." Isewele says that he encouraged Buhari's administration, that is why they are looking for him. Channel your question to the appropriate angry youth in Enugu. It is not me, and it will be easier answered from them than other states. Mustafa says that because the whole thing has been turned to politics now, they are just trying to settle political scores, nothing more. Because he was advocating on Buhari's voice in Enugu, let him pay for the sins of fake vision and prophecy he saw in Buhari. Modest Fortune said that they are looking for him because he was in support of Buhari during his campaign. He condemned Jonathan's government a lot, even though Jonathan's regime also is in a mess. Chris Murphy said, because his prophecy does not come to pass, this is why any good youth are looking for him. Let's get in first, then the solutions will be resolved. To join in and play Ludo, is that why they're looking for him? Fundamental Human Rights says, with the UN statement on the Lekki massacre of peaceful unarmed ENSAX protesters, it is no longer a case of his General Muhammadu Buhari and Buratai will face the International Crown Court. It is a matter of when, and any soldiers that obeys their illegal orders will follow them to the ICC. Another person said that because he said Holy Spirit revealed to him that President Muhammadu Buhari is the leader to take this country to the next level, they want him to say the name of the Holy Spirit now. That is why they are looking for him. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Wow. I don't know. I'm so confused. This question asked by Shehu Sani is very confusing. I think Enugu youth should be the one to answer this question, and not other tribes. They should be in a better position to answer this question. And again, I want to say something. No matter what, no matter the prophecy or vision given by Father Mbaka, that doesn't mean that he, because of everything that is happening, because he gave prophecy that President Muhammadu Buhari will be the one to take this country to the next level, and at the end of the day he failed, doesn't mean that they should blame Mbaka. What about the Northerners that have that voted and supported President Muhammadu Buhari, that gave President Muhammadu Buhari all their lives, and now President Muhammadu Buhari is not even doing that which that he promised to do for them? And still, instead of criticizing President Muhammadu Buhari and insulting him and saying and asking him to leave the seat, they still keep supporting him. So what will happen to those people? What should Nigerians do to those people? Those that should be agitating that President Muhammadu Buhari should leave the presidency seat. What should they do? Nobody looked for those Northerners. Nobody is looking for them. Why will you be looking for a man of God that prophesied? This is not fair. The Bible says, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Even if he said something that they probably gave a vision that is not correct, and things, another thing is happening in the country, then who are you to look for him and criticize him? Who are you to do that? So anybody that is looking for, I urge all the Enugu youth that are looking for this man of God should just stop whatever they are doing. If they have plans to beat up this man up, if they have plans to deal with this man, whatsoever plans they have for him, they should just stop it, because the man is not God. He's just a human being. It's not God. And it's not the Holy Spirit. It's just a human being that can say whatever he wants to say. And at the end of the day, even if it comes to pass or not, then he has said it. The fight should be between him and God, not with beating you youths, any good youth and any other person, or any good youth and him. This is absolute nonsense. Absolutely nonsense. The Bible says, do not use the name of the Lord in vain. Fine. Did he tell you people that God said, that the Holy Spirit said? He did not say so. He just said his own that if you vote for Buhari, then you will, you will definitely not regret it, because Buhari will be the one to lead the country to the next level. So why looking for him to do what? So let's leave the man of God, let him be, and let's face the reality. Let's face the real thing. The real thing is to keep protesting that this NSACs should end and police brutality as well. So viewers, what is your take on this news? Your comment concerning this news is very much important. Kindly drop them below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates. Thank you.